The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns. A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Hunt confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Thank you. age for heroism or cowardice. This is no place for the weak or the foolhardy. Cursed champion falls. Face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Decisive pummeling. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. We fall so that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again. Decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Unnerved, unbalanced. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. But a victory nonetheless. We'll be right back. This expedition at least promises success. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Driven into the mud. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Quickly the tide turns. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. We'll be right back. momentum. Push on to the task's end. No force of will can overcome a failing body. Claim what is ours. All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated.